very different in that regard. You can't really do that. Just use actual log. Actual log is so bad. But I could do, with the glitch. I know, but a reasonable assumption between. Respect your build according to the armor the host is wearing in each invasion. And there we go. I generally think that the cell sword twin blades with DMB is the best. Oh shoot! We got that sub hype, Kenway! Kenway, welcome to the Hunt Club. Thanks so much for that sub. Enjoy those emotes. Thank you, Kenway. Thanks so much. One Punch Man? Yeah, that'll do it. Sacred Flame Glitch, baby. Yeah, there you go. It's the only way. You guys say that, but goddammit, I might. I'm losing hope. Did you get DMB? Just farm Silver Knights for 5 to 4 hours. And I got very, very lucky. We'll try this variation, Frosty, but I have a feeling I'm gonna have a bad time. Oh, damn it. Might be time to store away the red eye orb. Nah, dude, I'll just switch to my fucking stupid Dark Moon Blade build. My twin blade build. I'll just fucking spin out people, bro. Can't know until you try it. Am I right, Brandon Frosty? I've done this before, though. We did this exact same build before with 34 strength. Except I had a lot less health and endurance because I was using the watching pool instead. Spin on people until it gets patched. Then what do I do? Then I'm really fucked. Then I just gotta fish for fucking parries like everyone else. I bring parry the world, and that's it. Like, there's no point in even swinging. Just gonna heal it up. Just walk and just parry. Just walk and parry everything. Exact same build except different. Yeah, it's by different by like a fucking a point here and a point there. It may as well be the same build. Don't fucking nitpick me. I'm the nitpick master. Can you make a giant's seed build so Frump can nerf them? Yeah, I will. I'll make a build of me and my four phantoms ganking everybody. And I won't even have the phantom summoned in, I'll just equip the Away of the Blue. So when they invade, there's four, or three phantoms. three blues that spawn in behind him. This game turned to garbage real fast. It's not great. Not very honorable at all. I thought we were having a nice honorable 1v1. I'm surprised you didn't take damage from that, honestly. Tune the bell for doing that. Oh my god. That hurts.
This will be fun.
Summoning people in, and the ring.